Welcome to latest world news. Baghdad, a suicide bomb blast in central Baghdad on Sunday killed at least 9 people and injured 20, police and medical sources said. The suicide blast, which police said was carried out by an attacker wearing an explosive vest near Dari Square in the center of the capital, comes as the federal government battles a Sunni militant-led insurgency that threatens to split the country along ethnic lines.